In this tutorial, we will review multi-page navigation that will be helpful as safety I/O numbers grow or when multiple safety zones and functions benefit from multi-page organization. From the Functional View, page 1, click Add New Page in the upper right-hand corner. After adding a page, you will be in a new functional view and can begin to build additional safety functions that can later be added back into page 1 and terminated to safety outputs. Always review the manual for full details on setup and configuration to adhere to safety standards for your application. In this example, we'll add 3 gate switches and change the default input configuration. To demonstrate that the software will remember your last choice. And we'll simply add these together in an AND gate. And move back to page 1 so we can add the A3 we've just created as a reference signal. Note that the A3 reference signal has a dashed line around it to identify it as a reference signal from another page. And also note that you can add the AND gate to the middle part of the screen. Also note on page 2 that the A3 has a dashed line around it again to identify it as a reference signal being used on another page. In our next tutorial, we will download a configuration to an active controller and use the live display feature to highlight troubleshooting and machine commissioning capabilities.